how did Bubba Blackwell end up like this? Turns out because this track is used for horse racing, the topsoil has been broken up to make it easier on the gallopers. But the soft dirt causes Bubba's back tyre to lose traction as he accelerates. It cuts his momentum and his bike comes up short. The impact is so strong, it cracks the surface of the ramp. He's in a bad way. He's broken all his ribs, his right shoulder, and 6 vertebrae.